Hey guys, Brady here with your daily tennis lesson. Talking today about using the buggy whip forehand for your return of serve. And this is a pretty situational shot. Definitely, we're probably returning against somebody who's got a good first serve. They hit the ball hard. It does not give the returner a lot of time to step in and hit the traditional follow through. A big first serve tends to jam us. We hit the ball a little bit later, which is already starting to build into the recipe for a buggy whip forehand, because the point of contact on a buggy whip is meant to be late. It's meant to be a little closer to your body, okay? And for all of you who are like me, where when somebody hits a hard serve, I don't like to just chip the ball back. I don't want them dictating the offense too much. So with a buggy whip return a serve, rather than just block the ball back like a lot of us do, you guys are going to be able to swing really fast and really kind of spinny on your return and try to rip the ball back at the server. Put them on their heels a little bit off of first serve rather than just play into their hands. Okay. What I'm going to do is I'm going to back up. I'm going to have Mark serve me a couple. Keep in mind, the buggy whip is meant to be an open stance forehand. There's not a lot of comfortability in this swing when we step in. Not to mention, if he's got a good serve, like I said earlier, there's not a lot of time to step in. So rely on the open stance forehand. Make contact closer to your body, and then try to get that really high buggy whip finish to produce a good amount of spin and a good amount of depth against a decent first serve. Okay, so let's go ahead and take a look right here. Oh, you can see Mark really caught me late there. That follow through gets up in the air pretty quick, and then I'm clearing the net, no problem on these. Let's look at this in slow-mo. All right, so three pretty good serves. I didn't even think he was going to hit those that hard, you guys. He brought a lot of heat on those, so I'm really late and yet not feeling too defensive because I'm allowed to really swing my racket and able to swing my body with it. Okay, so not that chipping the return or blocking the return back against a fast serve is wrong, but I want you guys thinking a little more offensive-minded with the buggy whip finish against a fast return of serve, okay? So, hope that was helpful. That's all I got for you guys today. Go out and try that return of serve, and please click like below this video. And if you happen to be watching on YouTube, please subscribe to our channel. Thanks, and we'll see you guys soon.